Congolese President Denis Sassou Nguesso on Friday officially declared his bid for another term during an intergenerational gathering with young people in the capital, Brazzaville. The incumbent is gunning for a third term in presidential elections slated for March 20th in accordance with stipulations of a new constitution which was signed into law last November. According to African news sources, Nguesso will launch his election campaign in Pointe Noire, south of the country, on March 4th.